That's the worst part right there, where he slides across the table. Talk about cover and concealment. Find a little bit of that. So the first thing he does when he darts into the room is that he slides across this table, right? If I'm getting somebody that's shooting at me, whether it's full auto or not, the last thing I want to do is take an unknown in my environment that might break, fall, get hung up on in a linear path. When he's shooting straight bullets at me, I want to be zigzagging. I don't want to be going in a straight line.